I hope this is a good idea. I'm a bit nervous about meeting this guy. This is definitely backwoods West Virginia. Just like the movie, Wrong Turn. You gotta relax. Put some oldies on the radio. Turn it off. The lyrics are creepy. This place is major creepy.
My new friend should be here soon. If she only knew what treats I have in store for her. Ah, she is here. I will have to immobilize her very quickly. Come in.
You are not the guy in the selfie. What is going on? I am so out of here. Do not touch me.
And now, my dear, here is a little ketamine to put you in Never Never Land. Oh, I am going to touch you and much, much more, my sweet. However, I think some vodka might be nice before we begin our adventure. On the other hand, my craving for your buddy is very compelling. Maybe just an appetizer before the main course. How you doing down there? More ketamine, you say? No problem, I am getting pretty drunk. Maybe I had better move her to the cell and let the drug wear off. I want her fully awake for later. Enjoy the luxurious accommodations for now, dear. Soon, I will come for you. What plans I have for you. But now I must attend to the others. Damn, I have to bury what's left of those two women. Then, I can take my time with the new one. But, first, a little more vodka.
I'm not going to go down so easily. What to do? What to do? Check the door. He was so drunk, he forgot to lock me in. Now, let's turn the tables on this murdering bastard.
I'm so drunk.
Ah, he is perfectly intoxicated. So, let's tie him up properly. So, now I have his gun and a knife. Should I just shoot him and get out or... I think Mr. Snob's not needs a voice change. Maybe a soprano. Good morning, Mr. Snob's not. Sorry to ruin your plans. Sadly, you got way too drunk and forgot to lock the cell door. So as you see, I'm out and you are tied to the chair. And, of course, stupid, you started a fire. You shouldn't smoke.
You are going to leave me to be burned alive.
No, no. I don't want that for you. You deserve much better than having flames licking the skin and muscle off your body while you scream in agony. No, you deserve the best. I am going shopping. Then I am preparing dinner for you. A dinner that will have you singing high notes of praise. I am thinking of a proper entree for you. Have you ever tried rooster fries, Mr. Snob's not?
You wouldn't dare.
Oh, but I would. After I put out this fire, of course. Then you will have dinner. At gunpoint, of course. Let's go shopping, Yahoo. Oh, just so you know, I am going to cut off the disgusting mullet afterwards. Better sharpen up this old knife a bit. Welcome to Cooking with Balls. Our guest tonight is none other than Guy Fieri. Give Guy a hearty welcome.
Emily, thank you for having me on the show. What are we preparing tonight?
Breaded testicles with stewed tomatoes and onions.
Flav Orttown, here we come.
First, we clean the testicles with a sharp knife and place in saucepan, and add the water and vinegar.
So, how long do you boil them, balls? This is gangsta.
Boil for 15 minutes until tender. Rinse under cold water until cool, then slice them up in 1 centimeter ovals.
So, now we cook the onion, garlic, and peppers.
Yes, add olive oil and water, cover, and cook for 10 minutes, until soft, then add your seasoning.
Time to flour the testicles.
Yep, toss the ovals in flour, then add beaten egg and breadcrumbs. Fry in oil for 3 to 4 minutes. Add butter, stir in the parsley, and finally add the veggies.
I must try one. Holy testicles, bad man. Shut the front door. Best rooster fries ever. Out of bounds.
Not rooster fries, Guy.
What animal did they come from? Emily, I must have more balls. You mean...
Oh, yes, indeed.
Sorry, gotta go.
Now, time to review of the disgusting mullet.
Yikes! Oh no!
Soundtrack by The Police, Les Mod and Jerry Lee Lewis.